parting of the ways has come. In his magnificent gilded office, President Benes signs his resignation. For 20 years, he has labored to build up his wartime dream of a free Czechoslovakia. He has lived to see his work almost shattered. He passes the reins of state to General Jan Syrovy to try and rebuild his country from the wreckage.